in the basement is on the air.
Is this the final scene in our tragic play? Only curtains remain to fall. There's no reason left to stay in this place. We move backwards against the wall. Conversation's over, communication's dead. The monologue is taken over.
Popularity. up the week. Another freak of the week. I break my neck in HD, 1080p. I'm the freak of the
we'll be right back. Welcome to Freaks in the Basement on KBLP. I'm your host, The Freak.
Welcome to the Boom Corner. Time to blow something up.
Son of a... How the hell did you guys get a speaker in here?
We're the Freaks. Coming to you from the dark side. Come to the dark side. We have cookies, good liquor, and explosives.
Cut that shit out. You guys are already in enough trouble as it is. You guys better straighten up, or I'm taking you to the hospital and dropping you off. You guys crashed 3 parties last weekend, and then the cops were called in to shut it down. You guys then mooned the cops, ran off, and stole a police car. You guys are completely out of control. Later, you decided to badmouth the Uber app so badly that she wouldn't talk to me for 3 days. And we cannot forget the night that you guys invaded the studio during Denise's podcast.
Denise likes us.
Denise said you guys better not invade her show again. Then tie her up and lock her in the closet, or there's going to be hell to pay.
She invited us on the show.
She did not invite you on the show. She invited me. She didn't say anything about you crazy little shits.
She wanted us on the show.
I seriously doubt that, considering I had to restrain her from choking you guys after I untied her. I'm certain she did not want you on her show.
It was a good show. She said so.
It was a good show, but that was in spite of the fact that you guys invaded the studio, not because of it.
Whatever. Stop interrupting us. It's time to rock.